world beneath the trees of ants and spiders, bugs and bees, that hides away from human eyes. It lives and works and crawls and flies. Some want insects to go away. They have no use is what they say. But I'm here to tell you that's just wrong. Bugs have a place. They do belong. For they have secrets they don't tell, unless you know them very well. Mysteries they will share with you, if you look at life from a bug's eye view. You'll see there is no tiny role. The dance of life has no small goal. Each creature has its own pursuit. Some weave webs, and some carry fruit. Know their place, except Kipopo, who in this case tried hard to find where she fit in, until one day she looked within. Was not meant to jump. She just rolls up upon her rump. Now, busy bees were born to fly. From flowers to hive, they fill the sky. And so, Kipopo learned these things. If you're meant to fly, you must have wings. Kipopo tried to join right in. But somehow, she could never win. Each one she met had work to do. She tried to help, but had no clue. Confused and frightened, Kipopo crawled away, not sure if she should go or stay. Fast asleep and hid from the light. But nestled warm inside her cocoon, she grew until one day she was born anew. Kipopo learned to find what's true. You must look down deep, deep inside of you. She found that if you truly try, you will spread your wings and you can.